We need to take, I'm going to be very specific, every possible step as Americans to prevent President Obama from failing to veto a United Nations Security Council resolution making settlements illegal in international law. I need you to be clear about what's the matter with it and how dangerous it is. It's a sea change. It can't be reversed no matter who the next president is, because once it's binding international law, the Russians and the Chinese have a veto and they'll never rescind it. It's contrary to the roadmap and Oslo. It takes one of the final status issues and decides it without the agreement of the parties. It reverses fundamental U.S. policy that peace will only come through direct negotiations. It's essentially the adoption of BDS by the Security Council, because once settlements are illegal, BDS will be legitimized. And it's a direct message to the International Criminal Court that will prosecute Israel to proceed on Israeli settlements being war crimes. We have to demand that the United States put forward a first ever UN General Assembly resolution on anti-Semitism. We need to demand that Congress take greater steps to prevent the International Criminal Court from proceeding to try Israel as a war criminal. We need to object to US membership in the Human Rights Council. President Obama is running for election October the 28th to bind the next president for the next 3 years, starting January 1. Where are your voices? And we need to take steps as part of the Western group to have Germany withdraw for running a seat at the UN Security Council at the same time as Israel, thereby guaranteeing that Israel won't be elected. It's a shameful, and we have to do what we can to make sure that Germany withdraws.